Department of Environmental Protection is starting the process of possibly suspending the order allowing construction on CMP's transmission line project through western Maine. Now, this comes after a court overturned a lease agreement for a nearly 1 mile stretch of the corridor up in the West Forks area. If the project is suspended, the project might have to get a new lease or reroute the planned path.